Hi, I'm Xavier. Today, we are at the Scala Condo, one of the few condos around the Lorong Chuan locality. This has full condo facilities. What you see behind me, a pool that is fronting the development, barbecue pits, function room, tennis court, even a half basketball court. Today's showcase is an impressive 2-bedroom plus study unit. Well-maintained, spacious, renovated, and in pristine condition. Unlike Scala, which TOP only 5 years ago, condos around are very aged. Chuan Park TOP in 1985, Chiltern Park in 1995, Spring Bloom in 1999, Golden Hill, Golden Heights, and Amaranda Gardens all in around 2004. No doubt, older condos have their plus points, but the thoughts of being more prone to water leakages and higher maintenance costs due to wear and tear issues do give nightmares to many. Now that MRT stations are popping out everywhere across the island, being near to one isn't a big deal after all. The question rather is how near? Come, let me show you. Literally, a stone throw away. Hi, welcome into the unit. The wide frontage and landscape living is usually reserved for the 3-bed and 4-bedders. What you get is a very seamless indoor and outdoor living that is perfect for your parties, holding family gatherings. Just now what you have seen is the perfect unblocked view outside. Right, and if you open the windows opposite at the kitchen, what you have is very, very good crosswind ventilation and brightness throughout the day. Now the setup over here, the owner has reserved the entire indoor space for the living, for the couch and TV area. They separately moved the dining outside, which is a very nice thing because they're still making use of both these spaces. If you have a bigger dining set for bigger family, for bigger parties, no problem at all. You just turn this table around to a landscape mode and you can fit up to 10 people comfortably. Right, what I call a win-win situation, because it still offers you the modernity of a new condo and the space that what the older condos can give you. Alright, so this wraps up today's showcase. If you have any questions or if you want a private tour of this space, I would love to show you around. Again, I'm Xavier and I'll see you soon.